show you what's happening out there right now. We have some clouds which have moved in. Most of them are mid-level or even high-level clouds that have moved in and around Pittsburgh, so you can kind of see through them a bit. And up to our north, we have a little bit of snow up north of I-80. You can see it right here and just a couple of flurries a little bit further south from that. Take a little bit of a closer look here, and you can see that snow that's actually moving off to the east. That's a disturbance that's north of the Great Lakes. It's continuing to push off to the east, so we won't see anything out of this. Now, temperatures today, we saw them go all the way up to 32 degrees after we started this morning at 5 degrees in Pittsburgh. Of course, a number of locations down below zero this morning. 32 degrees, winds out of the southwest, 5 miles per hour. That takes your wind chill down to 27 degrees. And as we head through tonight, you can see, and into tomorrow morning, you see at 8 o'clock in the morning, high pressure will still be with us. And then we're going to start to see some clouds that will be moving in as we get into the afternoon. So tomorrow morning, partly cloudy skies. We get into the afternoon, and you can see with this low pressure, we have a band of clouds that will be moving in. I think most of that snow is going to stay to the north and east of us. Maybe along I-80, could see a few flurries flying around. And then we take it into Thursday at 4 p.m. when we have high pressure that is over us. And that should stick around into Friday when we're going to have a very nice day with mostly sunny skies and temperatures that will be pushing 50 degrees. Now, 8 o'clock tomorrow morning, we'll start off partly cloudy to mostly clear. Here comes that band moving through, so it will become mostly cloudy in the afternoon, and you can see the snow showers up here by Dubois, Clarion, and up towards Franklin. Maybe a flurry can make it as far south as Butler, but most of it will stay north of I-80. We take it into Thursday. Here's 8 o'clock in the morning. We kind of reverse it, clear up north. We have a few clouds down south, and then we take it into the afternoon. Everybody clears out late on Thursday, and we go into Friday with high pressure building in, and you can see everybody will be seeing sunshine through the day on Friday with those warm temperatures. There's a cold front out to the west of us that will allow this southern flow to really pick up on Friday, warming things up. Of course, you have to pay for that on Saturday with a chance of some light showers on Saturday and into early on Sunday. 20 degrees overnight, partly cloudy with light north wind. As we take a look tomorrow morning, 15 degrees, partly cloudy. Not as cold as it has been. And then tomorrow, a high temperature of 32 degrees, partly to mostly cloudy with a light breeze. In your town, here's what you can expect. 33 degrees in Uniontown, 30 in Somerset, 32 in Greensburg. Calling for a high in Clarion of 30. Newcastle at 30, 31 for Katanning and Beaver, and high temperatures down south in Morgantown up to 35, Waynesburg 34, Washington 32, Wheeling also at 32 degrees, and at the freezing mark for Moon, Pittsburgh, and Penn Hill. So, as we head through the next few days, here is the good news. 38 on Thursday, partly cloudy in the afternoon, then Friday, mostly sunny skies, shooting for a high temperature of 48 degrees. That's in Pittsburgh. That means some locations will be hitting 50 degrees on Friday. As we take it into Saturday, late in the day, we'll have a chance of a light rain or snow shower moving in. Still 43 degrees, 39 on Sunday with partly to mostly cloudy skies. And don't forget to spring forward this weekend.